I want the cast and crew on the ship within the hour.
No, Carl, you can't do this.
Tell them the studio pressured us into an early departure.
It's not ethical.
What are they gonna do, sue me? Huh? They can get in line.
I'm not gonna let them kill my film.
We have 3 hours to find a new leading lady, or we're finished.
There are thousands of actresses out of work in this city. Somewhere out there is a woman born to play this role. A woman who will journey into the heart of the unknown. Towards a fateful meeting that changes everything. I've come into possession of a map. An uncharted island. A place that was thought to exist only in myth.
Wall! There's a wall ahead!
Thank you.
Hey, Jack. You gave us a fright. We crashed against the rocks. One of the sailor's brakes was killed instantly. We put his body over there.
Oh, God. We can't just leave him there.
I know. Hayes is trying to contact Engelhorn.
The sea's too rough. We just gotta hope he saw us. If he did, he'll come looking for us with the seaplane.
I can't believe it! This is it. The Island of the Skull. What a place to shoot a picture. This movie's gonna make so much money.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here alive. We've already got one person dead, dude. This is the only passage, damn it. Can barely see 15 feet in front of us.
Yeah, it's too dark.
I've got something that should help. Ready? Let's get out of here.
Shh! Look! I know what kind of it is fantastic.
Jack, come here. I got a weapon for you.
You hanging in there, Carl?
This island is fantastic, Jack.
He's 9mm Luger. Give Trigger any sense of it.
With me,
oh
Jack!
My God!
I gotta reload.
Hey, not bad for a city boy.
Well done. Jack!
We should be able to get through this way. Jack, give me a hand. We have to open the door. Hang on, Jack. I'm coming.
Anne, come with me. I want to shoot some test shots.
Now? You want to start filming now?
Sure, why not? That's why we're here. We'll start with some screams. And action. Scream, Anne! Scream for your life!
What was that?
I have no idea, but let's stay focused. Let's use that fear, Anne. Let's go for another take.
Oh my God!
Ugh!
hear that? It sounds like a plane.
It's Captain Engelhorn. He spotted our distress signal.
Down here! Captain Engelhorn, we're here! What's he doing? He's leaving. Why isn't he landing?
He needs to find a stretch of water that's protected from the storm.
Everyone, hide!
Over there!
Help yourself, Jack. But be careful, they're loaded. Thank God Engelhorn spotted us. Keep your eyes peeled. If I know him, he'll send us more.
7 bullets on backup.
Oh, I'm dry!
Another one down.
Jack, I'm gonna need your help with this. Get over here and help me.
Dan.
We can go now.
Only one more to find.
There's another barbed wood. They're on the ground. Wedge it into the post. I think it's some kind of lever. Okay, let's give it a go. These doors, they don't seem there. They work just fine.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure. It's strange.
What about the second?
I just hope they were able to get ashore. Nothing's gone right since we set foot on this island.
Come on, boys. This is the chance of a lifetime. Plus, you get to be in a Carl Denham picture. What else do you want?